Oh, I knew hiding under the stairs while that attack was happening was a bad idea. Wait. Wait. Come on. Make this. Got it. No, I need to pick this other one. Now. Hold on, wait. What's that? This looks valuable. I'll take it. Okay, into the fog. Okay, no. Okay. Are you also a survivor? Stop! No, 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 no!
Man, I've been dying to go to the skate park.
I forgot these were the Boost Ultra. I just got this one. It's the Boost Ultra. It has like a little boost. So
you got it for Christmas?
Yeah, it's pretty sick.
Like, man, I can't believe it's already December 1st.
I know, it felt so short, but hold on. Look at this trick you can do with it. And boom!
It's already December 1st, man.
Try it again. Whoa! Ooh, these tricks. This skate park is getting better and better. And these things are made out of pretty good like material, so they won't break as easily. Which is a win. Like, it takes a really long time for these things to break, but. This new skate park.
I love these. Oh man, I can't believe it's already December 1st. I wonder what your elf is doing.
Yeah. I just so wonder.
Hippie movement.
Yeah, wonder.
Do you think that the more we get older, the more they'll leave?
I never thought of that. And now it's come to think about it. They're keeping us. They're just not.
My elf Jake, he's already, you know.
My elf stopped doing cool things, like, now he just hangs in the tree, stops, like, throwing deck toilet paper everywhere. And sometimes he doesn't really come. And he says, leaves a note saying I was hiding somewhere. And he probably didn't find me. Sometimes I literally looked all over the house, so I don't really understand. But I kind of feel like doing something crazy today. I don't know. Like, maybe.
Let's get back home.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. My mom also got me this gift. She also got me this. For protection. It's like a little gun. Yeah.
Alright, let's go. What's up, man?
Oh, hey. Is it me? Is it just me? Does it look like my gingerbread man? He's kind of falling.
I don't care. Oh, it's looking good in here. Nothing to do.
Yeah. Some elves. That's why we haven't been doing anything crazy. But also, we over spoke our owners, and they've been saying we've been doing boring stuff because of, you know, the war and stuff.
And we've been I'm not surprised. Here. You really think we're gonna sit in there all day just being elves? Dude, we're gonna have to retire when we're 15, when they turn 18. You know that, dude.
Well, no, I don't really see retiring as a good thing yet.
Anyways, let's go check out Santa's thing.
Snowflake's owner, she's already like,
dang it,
she's already like 17.
It's locked. We gotta find a key.
Bit.
She's already 17, and he is retired.
Jake? Oh no, I meant Snowflake's elf. It's her next year, she'll go retired. Why am I walking on the tables?
Oh right, how old is she again?
17.
She used to be he's retiring next year.
Yeah, she doesn't really care about anything. That's why the new law's coming up, but as soon as the owner turns maybe 15...
Well, where was the last time Santa was? Where was Santa last when
he always says something. He always says something about his reindeer. He always said he likes Comet.
Comet's not here. None of his things are here. He took him out for a thing. Little ride. Yeah.
He always liked my shop. Like, he always loved the food.
Wait. Yeah, I kind of did. He always said that he loves going to Snowflake's factory. Let's go.
Yeah, and he also moved my shop. Those are the, and he has to go there.
I found the keys. Let's go.
Wait, doesn't he have two locks? Or, like, doesn't he have another lock? Cause
no.
In case
he only has one.
Oh. The other one must be a prop lock that I've been seeing. Every time I try to go up there to talk to him, it's a prop lock. Okay, let's go visit him. Oh, this is quite scary.
He's not here.
He's been in here before. Wait, let's check in here.
What's in here? Oh. Nothing.
Imagine there's a chair in here and a rope. That'd be insane. Let's check this room. This room is not one open. Oh, dang it.
He always says never to go in this room or we'll get fired. Seems like there's nothing in there.
It looks like something's back here. Is it just me? Come over here. Is it just me or like these bookshelves are not fully placed on the walls? Like this one is like out more, but look, we can't go in.
Don't worry about it.
It's
probably nothing.
He's probably just didn't move it properly, right?
Yeah.
Now what do we do? Snowflake's out, and Jake, he's just partying, and Jake, he's just doing nothing. But what are we gonna do while we're retired? Besides make toys. I mean, there's nothing fun we can do. Besides make toys and be stuck.
Maybe. Snowflake. We can all talk.
Yeah, but Snowflake, he doesn't like it when we call him nowadays. He's too famous, as he says it. Convention.
I'm gonna be at my shop. You go to your shop. We're busy today.
Yeah, the elves have been... Some elves are missing. I'm just gonna see what I can do to fix my gingerbread man. Actually, no, I'll go to my shop. That's easier.
Sorry, Elijah, but you're losing the hope of Christmas.
What's that noise? There's nothing there. I'm gonna give Snowflake a call. Dang it. Let me text him. Thank you.
thought that I was dreaming when you said you love me.
Hey man, do you wanna steal Santa's sleigh? Like how we did last time?
We're not kids no more. But I know there's another reason why you're here, but anyways, so you wanna go check out his little recycling thing? So I tried to get the gang together so I can tell them, but nobody came.
Makes sense.
So I'm leaving the village.
Can't, man. You said I'll never retire.
It's not retiring. My owner, they grew up already. They're 14. Santa's new rule that if they've grown up to you by the age of 14, you can leave them.
No, wait. No. You chose to eat it. Santa said you have to leave them when they're 18. You chose to leave him.
Well, he's been vandalizing stuff, doing a lot of things.
No, I love Ginger. Come on, dude. Please. Snowflake left, yeah, like 2 years after the war. Then Jake left. Come on, dude, you can't leave.
I have to.
You can't.
What's better? I've been having dreams lately where I've been running in the darkness. I want to figure them out.
That's not the way. We can figure them out together. I can get the group back.
No. I know you tried to call Snowflake and text him. I was watching. That's why you felt something. Or you heard something.
Dude, listen. Please. I try everything, dude. I can't be alone.
Don't worry. You'll never be alone.
Don't leave, please.
Jake. Also, there's also been dreams where I don't know, but like a sword. There's been this guy. He's like ginormous. He has horns, and he kills an elf. If like a faded out elf, I can't see them. I only see their back. And they jump in front of me. And I have to figure this out. I don't know who it is, but I don't want anyone else dying.
Just leave.
Fine. Bye. Once I'm done with all this, I'll come back.
No, that's not, this is not right. No. Yes, they're coming back. Yes. Just a dream. They didn't actually come back. Jake's little snowflakes. Ginger's little gingerbread man. And then Snowflake's little machines. What's that noise? Got my weapons. Unlock, unlock. This thing too. Oh!
Hello, man. Welcome back, mate. What you doing now?
Nothing much. I don't know why you told me to get this device on my back. Is it for anything important?
Actually, yeah. Come here, come closer.
Okay. What's this?
You'll see.
Stop! No!
Welcome to the tiny world. Look at you, he's so tiny.
Why?
So cute looking.
Why did because you do this?
Because now you're an elf on the shelf, mate. You have to come with me. Come on.
No, I'm not following you. How dare you offend
me? Come here.
Stay back.
I'm just gonna pick you up. Come on, you're coming with me, mate.
No, not if I can teleport out.
I'm gonna throw you out the window. Find your own house, you bum. A worthless piece of crap.
Hey.
Huh?
I'm back. And I got a surprise.
What?
Hey. What's up, man?
Jake?
Yep.
Yeah, it's been a while.
I thought you left.
Yeah, we did. Well, while I was adventuring for the mysteries, I found him and I decided to come bring him back. Because I know you've been dying to see him.
I've been eating plants in the water.
What?
Who are these people?
Oh, this is Jake and this is Ginger.
Alright, anyway, good night, losers.
That's rude.
I don't really care.
Chinchilla machine.
No.
What the frick? Where'd you get that from? Check out.
Hey, so, listen, I have very deep pockets.
Anyway, so where have you been? I've just been eating plants in a garden. Oh wow.
Yeah, he's been like roaming around, doing nothing really.
Almost got aimed by a chicken actually.
Yeah, he almost did. He ran into a garden and tried to be like, he almost got eaten by a chicken until I saved him.
Yeah, that chinchilla was white and really big actually.
Yeah, it was like too soft.
It was like this the size of
like
this
six
whole
elves.
Three walls. Right here.
But yeah, a lot of things have changed. I mean, there's a new villain, I guess.
Oh, and I also did find a key. I have no idea what it goes to though. I found it in like the middle of nowhere. It was like, it said, "Do not touch. If you touch, you die." Or like, no, not that. Like, it said, "Do not touch."
Let's see.
And it looked really cool. So I wanted it. And also, I went into a cave. And I found some really cool things.
Ginger, I got a question.
Yeah?
When did you get a baby on your back?
Oh, that's been there for like a long time.
I have not
noticed
that. Yeah,
it's this kid.
I have not noticed that. I might be with the fact that I've been gone for a while, or I just didn't notice that ever in my life.
Anyways, do you guys want to see some of the things I found? So this is really cool, but I found that.
Hey, look, you know what? I wanted to show Jake this. Jake, use your flying powers.
I want to come too, because I'm bored.
Ow, my face.
Hi, I'm back, because I haven't been here in a while, and I don't know if you changed anything. Oh, and...
Oh,
ow.
Dang.
This is my store.
I kind of forgot. Yeah, it's pretty cool. He got a TV, he got some cameras. This is a modern-day store, I think.
Let's
show them your shop.
Oh, yeah. It's a bit run down. Still.
Whee! Oh, your shop's a little... taken down.
Yeah, I kind of... someone tore it apart when I left. Don't know who. I tried to stop them.
Oh, God.
Let's show you, Snowflakes. Snowflake gonna take his
Snowflake. Day. Yeah, Snowflake's retired. Yeah.
Snowflake's factory.
Yeah, it's pretty sick, I guess. We say that.
Snowflake.
And he has some cool stuff in here. He has some lights that float. He has some ancient stuff that he has guns, which are pretty sick.
What is this map?
It's just some old stuff he was, working on.
He used to be in the a lot. Hold
I
on.
Know, I know. Wait, I know what this says. Hold on, I've seen this before.
Hold on. It was upside down this whole time.
Let me see this that. Let me read it. If y'all are seeing this, I am stuck as a elf for the past 10 years.
That was That was 1175. Dang, that was.
Hold on, guys, I'll be right back. I gotta go grab someone.
So that was like 50 or 5,000 years ago. I don't know.
You guys stay there. I'll be right back. Trust me.
But yeah, this is old stuff.
You wanna know why?
Why what?
I disappeared. You wanna know why?
Why?
Because of the Watcher.
Who's the Watcher?
Well, he's this guy that likes to watch people. And he's been watching us for 15 years, actually.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
What is he watching us for?
Nobody knows, but he's been watching us.
I can't believe it.
Yeah.
Come on, let me show you around a little more and we can talk about this.
Okay, yeah, sure. Okay, that's cool.
What's going on?
Time to go to the North Pole. I've gotta make sure Santa's secret does say.
I can't believe Jake didn't want to do this because he didn't want to break
the
rules.
Come on.
What the?
Hey,
what
are you kids doing?
Run!
Hey, get
bye.
Hey, I'm not part of this. I just found this gingerbread man.
You know you're the man. Oh, snap.
Run, let's see what they want from this demo.
Stop chasing us, monkey police! Monkey police, please stop!
Come back here, you big fat Willy!
No, you're a big. No, you're mean. Stay away from me, you meanie.
This book seems interesting. The naughty list.
Monkey police, why are you doing this? Explain yourself! Describe yourself in 10 sentences. Why are you doing this? In 10 sentences, describe why you're doing this.
What?
Oh, we're getting shooted up!
Santa make it hurt, tell him he can take the freeway down.
Whee! Go! Hey, we lost them! We lost the monkey police!
Yeah, we lost the monkey police! That's all I want for Christmas is a rock and roll guitar! Go to the stupid shop and lock it!
And then away went Rudolph, whizzing like a shooting star!
Hi, Jake! See ya, Jake! Hi, Rudolph! Hey!
Hey!
No!
Hey!
Oh! God!
Hey!
Jake, come in! Hurry!
Hey,
huh?
Snowflake's here!
Snowflake, I thought you retired!
No,
oh, nice, no.
He did retire, but he... Come on, Rose Man. What are you doing? Yeah, we have the monkey police after us.
Hey, we got the gang!
Yeah.
This is fine.
Oh. Yeah.
So, it's Jake, Snowflake, and Ginger.
Yeah.
And Christian. Hey, we never actually thought who's the main, like, the leader of our group.
Oh, that can't be me. No.
It can't be me either.
Wait, do you guys think it's... Never. So who's gonna... I mean, this man's retired right here. Oh, it has to be you.
I almost got invited to Chinchilla, so yeah, it has to be you.
Yeah.
Wait, so is this technically saying that you guys think I'm the leader?
Yeah, I mean, yeah. You're the one that told us to meet up places.
Yeah.
Unless you don't want to be the leader.
I kind of do. I mean, I am chief of the elf police.
Yeah. Besides the monkey police, obviously.
Yeah, the monkey police is way different. Monkey police is technically monkey security.
Yeah, they protect whatever they want.
Yeah, what is the monkey police? Someone please fill me on.
So, y'all the are telling me that whole time you're being chased by the monkey police?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, we're being chased by them.
Snowflake, so what happened with you?
Well, you see, his owner just abandoned him.
Exactly, she got too old, I guess.
She was like, goodbye, nope.
40.
I'm too dumb for this.
40?
She turned,
yeah, she turned like 14. Yeah, you know, I was joking, you know.
You didn't fall for it. The old snowflake jokes were better.
They were, actually.
But anyway,
I just hide in the shadows.
Since you and Ginger are the two oldest monkeys, not monkeys, sorry, elves. Hey, did you hear that wee woo wee woo wee woo wee woo?
Yeah, I did.
I went wee woo wee woo wee woo wee woo. Gimdors, it's the monkey police. I think it's monk.
Alright, guys, well, let's come back to the North Pole, relive some memories. Oh!
Yeah, the monkey police can't technically get us since we didn't really do anything wrong besides.
So listen, guys.
25 hours.
So guys, listen. There's a villain. His name's the Watcher. You're new. You don't know us. We're in wars and stuff. You know, attacking certain people. Yeah, we're pretty popular. Yeah, I'm chief.
Okay, so I'm gonna read the jingles before Halloween.
So yeah, there's a new villain. He's gonna attack us, and yeah, we need a plan.
That's what I got this thing for.
I already made me a weapon.
I made this.
Sorry, not this. Hold on.
I made this.
Whoa! Put that down. Let me show you my weapon. I made it in here yesterday.
Oh, whoa. Do you like this?
Santa gave it to me.
Look, it's my plasma grenade. It's my plasma beam.
I made
this.
Oh, you made that?
And I also made this.
Alright, so we all got weapons.
Yeah. I can modify this.
Well, nah, let's not modify anything yet. Unless we need it. She has candy cane, she's good.
Oh yeah.
I can give that size.
Oh, I have something to tell you.
You know what, I have something to show you guys that I made.
No, I've seen that before.
Listen guys, watch. Ow!
Oh, did you just stab me?
Okay, I can't control it!
Stop! Ow. Wait, let me see it.
Hey, I got this. My hammer.
I'm gonna upgrade my axe. Hold on, let me try.
Whoa, that's sick. Stop. All right, come on, guys, let's go.
I need to give him more upgrades though. But hold on, keep this for now.
Wait, Christian.
I got a katana now.
It has a gravity effect. I went to an island to go get
that. Wait, I need to tell you something.
Vampire, bro,
where'd
you get that sword? I had
you
kill a vampire for that, you know?
What'd you have to tell me?
Yeah, okay. Yeah, he was very
sorry. So, you know how I left, right?
Yeah.
Just to figure out what was happening.
We can hear you through the window.
Yeah, we can see y'all.
Okay, they're gone. You read the Nautilus now.
And so basically,
go away.
I've had another one recently where I've been running in the dark.
Okay, got rid of the Nautilus.
In the dark.
No, okay. Watch it.
Some giant guy comes and they have horns. Elijah and many more cousins come down. The elf did something.
Oh, okay.
Yes!
The elf did something. Whoa!
Oh.
Yo!
What the?
What is it? Did this? Where is he? Where's the elf?
Why is there a dinosaur?
The elf is going way too far now.
I
didn't even notice this. What the heck?
Oh, he made us food.
Ooh. He gave us a big cake with pie.
There's full of gingerbread.
He left a note saying.
He left a note?
Yeah.
What's it say?
Oh, Elijah. It says he's hiding somewhere, and then it says from P.S. from Ginger. It says P.S. from his friend Ginger. He's actually busy.
Okay.
Who is this? Him?
But we can't. They literally just said he's busy.
Oh. Well.
And who's this?
Should we get going to school?
Who's this guy?
Guys, this is the guy. Where did? Well, what the? Okay, you know what? I kind of want to.
Guys, do you know who this guy is? It says hi. My name is Ginger. I'm taking his place for the day.
I think I heard about you once.
Guys,
come outside.
You
guys gotta go to school.
Oh man! All right, guys, let's just go to school. It's another day of freaking middle school, dude. I hate middle school. Who else hates middle school?
Middle school is the worst. Can't wait until we get to high.
Hold on, guys.
Did you guys get your backpacks?
Nah, we're good. We don't really need anything.
Yeah.
Hey, I can carry all your guys' stuff.
And plus,
The only thing I got is my
paint. Hey. Why do you have that?
I don't know.
I'm coming. You. Tom, you.
I can't wait for our graduations.
All right. Elijah's dad is at work. Oh, let's go!
Okay, let's get in!
Can you stop?
Hop in! All of us can go.
Guys, so... I know everyone just got back. Of course, Snowflake, you were... Mm-hmm. Nice change of clothes, honestly.
Yeah, thank you.
And then, because you haven't changed your clothes in like 500 years, I'm sorry. You were smelly.
I mean, you haven't changed your clothes that much.
I mean,
actually,
but
I washed them.
Yeah, unlike you. You kind
of
sleep in on...
You look like a rip-off version of the elf.
He's not. He's my best friend. He's Jake, all right? He's Jake, my best friend. Don't target him, boy. Okay, listen. So I did something crazy at my owner's house, and I wrote a note saying that I'm hiding somewhere. He has to find me, so we only have a little bit of time to do this. So Ginger... is gonna leave the North Pole for a while because something is threatening him, saying that how he's gonna die. He's having dreams of him dying, so we're gonna have to protect him in all of his glory. All right, so we're gonna venture out, look for some things, and do it. All right.
Yeah.
So everyone have their stuff.
Hold on, let me get. Okay, yep.
I have a snowball launcher.
Alright, let's go to Snowflake's lab and test some things out.
Yeah.
What's up, loser?
Oh my goodness. Okay, bro, leave us alone. Every time you're over here, just messing with us. Come on, bro.
It's not cool.
Come on, you got a problem? Nah, come here. Come on, you got a problem?
Mink.
Yeah, dang. Old bark but no bite. Old bark but no bite. Come on, get up.
Get up. Well, the principal's almost here, but I'm gonna record.
Get up. Come on!
Hit the Super Saiyan! Hit the Super Saiyan! Hit the Super Saiyan!
You
beat him, Mama!
Come on, boy! Come here!
Oh!
Come on, boy! Get up! Get up! Get up! Come on! Get up! Get up! Get up! Come on!
Yo!
Bro, I'm trying to just
Yo, that's why you don't mess with us.
No. Yo, I'm grabbing her head, smash on the railing, fool.
That's why you don't mess with us.
You have to wait.
Okay, get out of here, bro.
I'm trying to help.
Oh my gosh.
Hey, get out of here,
loser!
Do you know
nice, you're good, bro.
What were you doing, bro? Why were you trying to tag team in there, bro? Like, it was up to him and him.
Hey, but either way, he did good.
I recorded it.
How much likes do we get?
Getting home?
Hold up. Wait, what? Oh, yo, yeah. I did a date with a cheerleader? You already know? Yeah?
Yo,
crazy day at school, huh?
See, after school was so boring. I hate after school.
I just need some sleep.
I told you you have no riz, dude. You can't riz server up for nothing, bro.
You really said,
hey girl, how you doing? And then she just said, shut up.
I told you, you can't even see your
shirt. You said a compliment.
Yo,
Jeremy, that fight was crazy.
That was crazy.
You give him with that one too. Like,
I mean, I had to give him the left, I'm right.
You just said like.
I still have more riz than you.
You said like, nah.
Yo, you got more riz, bro. You couldn't even riz up Sarah, bro.
You couldn't even shoot your shot at a basketball goal.
Hey, but guys. Hey, does anybody want to go on gaming or no?
Sure, I'll hop on.
Trust me, I'm about to go work out. Y'all
want to
come
with
me to
work
out?
I'm gonna go back to bed too, guys.
I'm going.
Hey, I'm gonna get on.
Snowflake?
Yes?
You know the passcode?
Oh, right.
What happened
here?
Oh.
Hold on. I know how to unlock these gates.
Oh, so you locked up the place?
I mean,
Ginger,
yeah,
over here! Ginger!
Hold on.
Oh.
Why'd you lock up
the gate? Come in.
Well,
let's turn off this music. Serious.
Yeah.
Alright. Listen.
Oh, yeah. Hold on. I've been working on this thing.
Snowflake, stop! Come.
There you go.
In actual human form.
Right here.
Or not Snowflake, sorry, Ginger. I get confused with your guys' names. Alright, guys, listen. Hey! Whoa!
Whoa!
Why the heck do you have an Easter egg?
Hold on.
I'm just gonna have it in my model so I can see
that. Guys, look what I made!
Yeah. Huh?
Huh?
Oh.
Wait, that's not in the Easter.
Whoa! Hey, stop shooting that! I'm gonna blind you!
It's my place!
He's blinded!
Stop!
That is not tested! Hey, stop that, man!
You wanna be dead?
I'm trying to
wait,
stop
wait,
that!
Guys.
Stop shooting guns!
Wait!
Stop shooting
give me your gun!
No!
Snowflake, give me your gun! Wait!
No way!
Let me see! I can modify it! Please! Let me see it!
Probably gonna snap in half.
There.
What?
I mean, I have another marble.
Hold on.
If I do this, it shoots snowball.
Okay, Snowflake, I hope you don't mind if give I use that. Your... Give I hope that. You don't mind Thank if you. I use all your metal.
What?
Look what I made with all your metal. And a little bit of gas.
You know you could have just asked for it. It's right here. You know that, right?
That's not it. That's your laser gun that you're working on. Speaking of that, hold on.
Okay, give me that too.
Nope. It's mine. It's mine. I made it.
Guys, I think I created like. Guys, I think I created like hey. Something. Look what I made, guys.
Whoa. Be careful with that stuff.
Chill. Stop shooting.
We're gonna destroy this whole thing.
Okay, everybody, if you don't stop, I swear I'm gonna explode this place with y'all in it.
This is your own lab, though.
You'll die too. I have another lab far away from here. Okay. I get really far away.
So, like, this gun can blow through walls.
Guys, I found a reinforced egg. I reinforced the big chill.
No. Oh! Alright guys, how about we test all of our weapons outside, not in here, because in here is unsafe and uncrowded. So let's go outside in Snowflake's Watchtower.
Okay, maybe I'm not gonna use this one.
Okay, no. Let's test out mine first. You guys ready?
I mean, yeah, sure. Go ahead, you do it first.
Also, this is the only one you have, alright? I used all your metal for this. This is the only one you have. All right. So if this goes wrong, you're rebuilding this.
No, I'm not. No way.
Where's Ginger?
I don't know. Well, actually, I could just use the metal on my watchtower. Actually,
Ginger.
I mean, actually, I could just make this out of wood.
Great. Let's go!
I'm over here. Wait for me!
Shoot him down. I shot part of him.
Yeah.
How is...
Yeah.
Shoot him down.
This is so fun.
Okay. Hey, is your thing connected to it like a Bluetooth device?
I don't have a phone with me.
Okay, well, I'm just going to try disconnecting it. Did it disconnect it?
Hold on, let me try launching back to you guys.
What happened to the? Hold on. Look for me, I'm a fast boater. There you go. Okay.
Alright, I'm coming back.
There you go.
I'm coming back in 3,
peppermint.
2,
peppermint.
1.
Stop. Okay.
Now let's test out my gun, alright?
No, you just test out your gun.
Wait. This one, what should we call it? I think we should call it the rocket ram.
You said that earlier.
What?
You said it was called the
ram. You said it was called the rocket ram.
Oh, right.
Well, actually, okay,
let's see your inventions, Ginger.
I bet. So I made this.
Just for laughs. Anyways. Okay, had some icicles.
Okay, that's pretty good. Let's call that the zombie shooter.
This. Yeah, and I also made this. Hold on. I need to find it.
While he's looking for his, let's see what this thing can do. It burns ice. Alright. Let's see what yours can do, Jake.
I didn't make it, but I stole it from this guy's basement.
Well, I got the best one. I saved the best for last.
Alright, so you just... Okay, so let's see yours.
Yeah,
alright, so
like... Well, I have a sword. I found it in the forest, but... And I'll show it off for, like, tomorrow, but I got this.
Okay. Whoa!
Yeah.
A whole big lump of coal.
Guys, huh. So you guys want to see my invention? Who sure. wants to try one of these out?
Not me. No.
Hey, want to see my invention real quick?
Sure.
Okay, stay still, Ginger.
I've seen that before.
That's what does it do?
Where'd you find that at?
Oh, I made it.
My place. I swear.
You want to try out my invention?
Oh, hold on.
What should we call it?
Jetpack.
Try this.
Wait, we can fly. We can fly.
Ginger,
can fly.
What is
the point of using? We can fly. What is the point of using that?
In it to get faster, I guess.
Well, I mean, I already got something.
And then we got this. If we can't get to high places, we could do this. Look, we could get this. Look, boom, and it gives us ice. It gives us ice.
What, you know, can we just see that sword from the forest, please?
Okay, yeah. Hold on. Can you hold this? Can you hold this for me?
Sure.
Or can you just leave it there?
Yeah, sure.
Hold on, let me find it. Okay.
I can hear that whistle. Stop! I can hear
it. Yeah, it bounces people back.
I can hear a whistle when that sword comes out.
I mean, supposedly it's people guys, are saying this is from like a
guys,
guy, but
guys.
What's up?
Look up there.
What the freak is happening?
Don't shoot it!
We're calling reinforcement.
Shoot him down.
Goodbye.
I was just so standing.
Go up!
Hey, great pal.
Get him, guys! Eat my goo! Guys, leave this between me and him. Let's go. Someone help!
Who are you? Yo, what's happening here? Oh.
Oh, come on, that's not gonna do anything.
This will. How does he have another version of my sword? How does he have another version of his sword?
I think the one that you have is a fake one. Maybe a decoy. Oh my! Oh, someone, can someone look at my arm? Can someone look at my arm, please?
Don't want to use this power against these weaklings.
Where'd he go?
Peekaboo!
Guys!
No!
Watch him throw that blade around.
Aha, you got icy feet.
No! Guys, yo. Watch out!
Who wants to take the sword?
Guys, happen!
Take the sword, whoever wants it.
Happen! Someone happen! Happen, Jake! No!
He's shooting us down!
I got
guys, this way! This way! No, guys, this way! I'm blinding him!
On speed up!
Guys, come here! Guys, come here! Hurry! This way!
I'm gonna kill you!
Snowflake, come here!
Well, where'd it go? Snowflake, hurry! Where'd he go?
Snowflake! Guys! I used your phone, Snowflake. The phone that you made.
Wait, what? That thing is... Okay, well,
do we all have one, or is it just me and you have one?
No, it's, we all have one.
Good job, dude. That thing you got some power.
The only safe spot is up here.
Oh my
Where
god.
Where are you guys?
You gotta fly.
I already killed
you. You
don't
have to fly, you can just fly, you know that.
These are the only worthy!
Fly, okay.
Guys! Someone no, help!
Don't go out!
I'm mean, we should block the door off.
Aha! Okay, let's see.
I have to coming up from that upper tower.
He definitely found us.
That door is
loud. Why is there a door up here that automatically opens?
You're the one that built it.
Shut up.
Yeah, you kind of did help Santa build this whole entire place.
Okay, shut up, okay.
Well, your dad helped Santa kind of build all this place, and that used to be a door.
Guys, what are you doing?
Okay, guys, listen, this is the plan. So, Snowflake, you're gonna jump on him, punch him a few times, you know, use your inventions. Ginger, you're gonna get out of here, because I feel like he's after you.
What are you doing? Why did I get in here? What is with you and Windows?
Guys, you hear that banging?
That's my first time doing that.
You guys hear that banging?
I just said he was on the roof.
I heard some banging on the roof.
I'm looking out there.
I'm gonna rip that gumdrop off for you.
I'm gonna climb. Ah!
He didn't see me.
I heard a voice.
We have a problem, guys. He went invisible.
Okay, listen. If he comes through that door, we can hear it. It literally just opened.
I could be distraction or something.
I have an idea, actually. Why don't I just bounce him out of here with this thing?
I got an idea.
Hey,
quick
can
build?
It be distraction?
Hey, can I quick build on the door?
Could be distraction.
No, don't. Okay, stop. Everyone stop. Let me explain the plan, okay? Ginger, you're gonna make a run out of here. Because I feel like he's after you, or he might be after me. Because you saw the way he started attacking me. And then, Jake, that's when you come in, you run to Snowflake's factory, we get some shelter, and we block off that whole door. And we venture and try to figure out who this guy is. So let's
he said he's here to talk with somebody.
Anywhere but here, pal.
He's trying to talk to somebody, he said.
Anywhere but here, pal.
He's saying he's one of our friends.
On, come out of here, little elves.
He's out there. I saw him at the edge.
Down here.
You guys too scared, or you guys are too weak?
Both. Probably both, actually.
All right.
Coming down.
Might as well just come through this.
Okay, come here. You guys distract him. I'll lead Ginger to make a run. Come here, Ginger. This way, Ginger. You guys go distract the washer.
I don't need the huffy word. Hey, you idiot! Hey, you big dumb freaking idiot! You ugly little monster! You
big bumbo!
Yeah, idiot!
You're a gumdrop!
Hey!
You're disgusting candy cane!
Get out that easy! Yeah.
This way, Ginger, this way! Ginger, this way!
Wait. Hey, we could talk. Watch where you're pointing that hammer,
now
right?
What do you want to talk about?
Back.
Anywhere but here, pal. Anywhere but here.
Stop goofing around.
Get in there. Now move over there. Move up there. Come on. Follow me.
Go for your other teammates.
Follow me.
Okay, not bad, eh? I don't want to use this sword.
Llama time.
Where are you?
I'm up here.
You have a replica of my sword, huh?
Come here, follow me. Oh,
I can fly, I forgot.
Come on, in here. Guys, meet me and Ginger at the cafe, Ginger's cafe. Ginger, where are you?
Right here.
Okay, listen. There's a final goodbyes to Ginger. Come on, Ginger. Alright, guys. Ginger, any last words before you go?
I miss you guys.
I miss you.
I don't know where that came from.
Give me a tissue. I'll use this box.
Okay, here. Pizza. Wait, you don't have tears.
Here.
Okay, you had a lot of snot.
We'll miss you, man.
Yeah. I'll miss you. Are you gonna give me a last one?
No. I mean, yeah.
What?
What about me?
I love you guys. No, I mean, yeah.
Wait,
one last one.
We'll
miss you. I already miss you guys. I'm coming back in.
Okay. Alright then. Let's go.
Let's
go. So we cried for nothing at all.
Get out of here! Go!
Alright, let me go through the window. Alright, come on, let's go.
Let's get out of here.
Alright, everyone, meet me at my TV shop. Ginger, are you gonna come in?
No, actually, I gotta pick up my kids from school.
That was enough now. He was being too dramatic.
Let me call you.
One last time!
Oh, let me call Jake real quick. Hello, Jake?
Yeah.
Hello?
Where did you go, man?
Gotta go pick up kids from school.
What? Oh, you picked up your kids? Yeah, remember?
Yeah, where are you guys?
Oh, well...
In the kiwi shop.
Ginger's not gonna leave, so he's just, you know... Oh, there's Ginger. He just came back to say hello. No, don't shoot it. There's Ginger's owl.
Okay, I gotta go now.
Ginger, is that you? Ginger, I thought you were going to pick up the
kids. I retrieve! Board up the house! Board up!
Wait, so you don't have- you actually- because your kid comes out at 1:30 right now.
Yeah, I just realized.
Okay, you gotta go now, man.
Sad. Hold up. I'm gonna go use the restroom out here real quick.
What
is that?
What do you think he pees? What do you think he pees?
What is that?
Gumdrop milk or...
What is that?
Or like...
Guys!
Oh my god! Oh. I am!
Yo, bro, you okay now? You kind of went to sleep. You got knocked out by the watcher.
Is he gone? Did he leave as soon as he got me?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I smacked him into the water.
Oh. You good though?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm good. My knee is just hurting badly.
Oh yeah, he kind of spiced you in the knee.
Oh yeah. I'm gonna have to go cook. For my kids, but you good?
Wait,
you sure?
You gotta hurry. It's like 12 p.m. Go. You gotta go.
I know. All right, bye. Take care.
Bye. Can I just say take care back?
Well, bro, hold on. Let me just ice that a little bit.
No. Don't.
Okay.
Just,
well,
just go, man.
Well, I'm gonna go work on more machines.
Do you know why I'm here?
Huh? Who said that?
Me.
Who?
The Watcher.
Where are you?
You guys call me the Watcher, so that's where I'll be. Oh, don't act dumb. You can't see the purple lights. And I'm here, and you can't do nothing about it because I cut your skin off on your legs and some of your muscle.
Yeah, remember when your little friend, what was his name, Snowflake, got that injury on his foot? You thought it was a wolf, huh?
Yeah, it was a wolf.
No, it was me. I was there trying to kill your little friend. Wanna know why I'm doing this?
Why?
Because Santa ditched me, the original elf.
You're the second elf that ran away?
Yeah.
Well, that was on you, man. You really left the North Pole.
And now I'm here to make your life a living.
Yo, what the frick's happening in here? Yo, what's happening, bruh? What happened?
The watcher, he sliced my stomach.
What? I don't see no watcher.
It's Snowflake!
I don't know who you are, but let's fight outside, okay? Catch me if you can! Come on, tough guy! Where'd you go? Where'd you go? He's gone! No! Come on! Break up! Oh, come on, why aren't the reindeers in here today? Hey, reindeer. Be back. Lock the door. Is that you?
Yeah.
Well, I locked the door. He can't get in here.
Come to Dancer's cage.
Why aren't the reindeers here? Is the main question.
I'm Dancer. Come to the cage.
Remember, Santa took him on the vacation with him.
Well, we can't believe what he just said. He just said, I'm pretty sure I just heard, I'm in the cage or something. I'm Dancer's, I'm in the cage. Okay, I'm gonna have to upgrade this arrow. Come on.
I wanna be your friend. Come on, I'm not the watcher.
He's obviously lying.
Okay, hit that there and
oh, Gingy's that there. Max.
And that. He's lying because Gingy's gone.
No, not that. No. It's Ginger. I think he's talking about Gingy's wife. Oh. Ginger's wife.
Is she gone?
Yeah, she's at the house by herself. Wait, okay. By herself.
Well, hold on, let me quickly work on this. Okay, got it.
Pathetic little dolls leaving for something, huh?
My
you
leg.
I just like leaving the doors. Forgot.
I forgot to activate the security cam on the watch house.
My hip leg. My back! Oh, my knee!
Lock the door! Lock it off!
No, Blake!
Let's fight!
Thank you.
There you go. Wait, watch out, where are you going back then? Go! Okay, this game's useless. Enough. You can't shoot me. I'm shooting you, robot. I'm stuck with that. Okay, he's the worst person I ever seen at dodging.
Where did it go?
I don't know, but I don't need that either.
Guys, missing. The dog's on the floor.
Two faces. You're a loser for having two faces.
Oh. What? Why is there more food right here? Please.
I have to hold you
the
down. Door.
The door's right there. No. What are you gonna do, guy?
I'm gonna make you one burn face. My masterpiece.
We gotta get back in my base. Gotta get back in my base. Close the door. Lock it up.
You're too slow.
Please. Please.
Let me just lock this door.
Please. There's a whole lot of roof!
Hold on.
Yeah! Oh, fuck! Don't stop, like, go! Make him run for it! Walk off the room. Is he in here still? No, he's not here. The door's locked. Everything's okay. No, don't go out there. Lock this door too. Luckily these doors are indestructible pretty much. Somebody lock down. Okay.
Lockdown maneuvers.
There. Not say, oh my god.
Hi. Do you have the cloak thing?
No, I dropped mine. Oh, these are indestructible anyways. Never mind. He's gonna break Google. He's already out of time. Okay, stop him. Come on. Come on, big guy.
This way.
They are indestructible. I'll find you when you guys come out. I'll be waiting.
They're indestructible.
But come on.
Joker. No, come here. Tukum! Come here!
Come here!
What the?
He's the only way to Tukum!
Yeah! What? I wonder why they called me a watcher. He's creepy.
Come here!
I have fifth way, please! What is it?
You think he's gone? Wait, you lock this door. Ah! This door. What happened? What happened? My God.
You should have made your walls indestructible, pal.
They are indestructible. I don't know how you broke through them.
It's just a certain kind of metal. What? You're the. You think you were the only scientist in the world?
No! Lock the door. Okay, now these times. They're on the safety door. Yeah. You
have to get in here. I'm
going! You have to get in here. Drive into here. Or no, drive into here. Oh, I didn't mean literally break a hole in here.
What happened? Think you're the only scientist in North Pole?
I'm smart though. See you later, nerd.
Oh, come yeah, on. So smart, huh?
Actually, that's really smart.
No! Oh. Ah, no! Okay, he's there. Okay, he's there.
Something's on my mind.
Go!
Always in no. My space, but I know someday I'll make it out of fail, even if it takes all night or a hundred years. Need a place to hide, but I can't
find. Out of everything, why my building? Why not that one on the top? That's not been fixed yet. Why my building?
That was your junkyard.
For what? I would have cared more if it was. I wouldn't even care if it was that one.
Another cousins, come down.
Okay. Oh my God. Okay. Whoa! What is that?
The elf.
The elf's here. Don't touch it. Do not touch it. Do not touch it.
I'm gonna try rizzing it.
No, yo, don't touch the elf, alright?
Don't touch it.
Anyone? It's a Saturday. You know what that means? Denny's!
No,
oh, Denny's!
Yeah, you guys wanna go to Denny's? You guys wanna go to Denny's?
And dirt bike! Who wants to hop on the dirt bike?
Woo!
Me! It looks like he's already first. Alright, I'll see you guys later. Ha
nerd.
Hey, I'll just get my own dirt bike.
Or not. We don't have the money yet. We gotta wait just a little bit.
Oh. Hey, I have the money.
Guys, I'm coming.
Guys. Hello. Yes. I would like the Oreo shake, and I would also like the breakfast burger, and I'm gonna go choose our seats.
I got a question.
Can I get Shoals
Pizza? Do y'all wanna help the charity of ice cream?
Hey, you guys. You guys wanna go to Dave and
Buster's
later?
I would like an Oreo shake with a breakfast burrito, please. I'll pay for all of their orders. This is so good.
Shut up.
You guys wanna go to Dave and Buster's later?
Oh yeah, Dave and Buster's, heck yeah.
Sure.
Let's go. Who wants to hop in my car?
Whenever.
Stay,
I'll go
on top.
Oh, that was so fun,
dude.
Bro, that was so fun.
I got that girl's number.
Go back to bed.
Yeah, dude, that was amazing. That was literal Riz, dude.
Yay.
You actually accomplished it, man.
Check in at next time.
Hey, but anyways, I'll see you guys in the morning.
Oh, that was so fun, dude. Yo, I can't wait for Sunday.
See you guys in the morning. See you guys
gone in the morning. Wake up. We gotta go repair my science lab. My home. My factory.
You just woke up.
Yes.
And you were in here and you decided to run.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so if you were actually caring about your factory, you'd see that Santa already noticed.
I know. But we need to get the stuff that are inside of it. See if there's anything that's not burnt.
So, my tables are broken. Easy to repair. Ooh, my DJ box is not broken that my dad gave me. Okay, can you?
It's a little. The music is kind of sounding trash.
Oh, my baby.
Oh, aww. The blaster.
Dude. What's poppin', fellas? What happened here?
Oh.
What does it look like, you idiot? You absolute idiot. You
ugly, I wasn't even here.
Elf, what? Ugly haircut looking like. Chillax!
Hey, listen, you've been shooting too much people. It's starting to get me scared. At least your power's okay.
What, did the bomb happen? Was there a nuke here?
Oh no, we put the water.
I don't know, it looks like there was a bomb here.
Yeah, we explode the water. Please stop. By the way, Ginger texted me last night saying that he's gonna stay with his wife for a while because I texted him saying how the watcher threatened and just in case the watcher.
Hey, help me out here. Help me out here. Not after you just try killing me.
Okay. No, hey, stop, Jake.
No, screw it. There. Okay, it's still working. It's fixed. Okay, just gotta use this thing and I'm just gonna throw it over here. Just put it right there. Okay. Really need that. Is the map thing broken? Is the thing that used to look? Oh, it's gone. It's destroyed. Completely destroyed. Oh. Well.
So anything interesting happened when I was gone?
Yeah, we were fighting. Okay, stop.
I'm not even talking to you.
So, let's check on your bed. I think your bed's. Yeah, your bed's gone.
My system's gone. My watchtower's gone.
So, like, the watcher.
Oh my god.
Okay, let me tell him. Oh. The watcher walked in. The watcher started attacking us, and then he came in here, and we all started fighting in here. And then the only way to kill him was if we blew him up. So we put him in that corner, and we blew up the truck, and this happened.
You stupid idiot!
I didn't do anything wrong here. You're acting like this is my fault.
Let me dig up something here. Hold on.
So yeah, he's taking it hard because, you know, this thing has only been here for... This hasn't even been here for a long time, this factory. Oh, there's a truck.
By the way, yeah, let me just get that out of here.
So put that in your junkyard. You can sell it and rebuild your thing. You can sell it.
I'm just gonna put this in the phone. Hold on, I'll be back.
You can sell that and get more money for materials. You can literally just sell all these parts.
No. I'm not gonna sell them. I'm gonna use them for more materials to build this place.
Oh, look at this! His trophy for best project of the year. I'm sorry. And then his Halloween costume mask is all gone. Oh my! Ow!
Chill.
You wanna try me?
Dude, I'm sorry.
You didn't do anything bad.
Stop now.
It's not my fault. You let him burn the place down.
Stop being naughty.
You're the one that cracked the car, Jager.
You know, the more you act like this, the more Santa's gonna kick you out.
You know, yeah. the more you're not helping, you're gonna get on the naughty list.
What is there to help?
Pick up all the stuff, pit it in the North Pole, and now, hurry up, jump up.
Half of the stuff is broken, dude.
I think it's all going cuckoo now.
Listen, dude!
Do it. Pick it up before I kill you guys.
You know what? Nah. You know what? I'm done with you, Snowflake.
Your place, not mine.
We're not your friend. I'm not your friend anymore.
Hey, wait.
You can tell Santa that too.
Wait. Now I think about it, didn't we see the watcher walk out of the door?
No, we didn't.
I swear, he walked out.
No, we didn't.
Listen, just
don't talk to me until you freaking get your life straight, dude. It's just
okay,
a factory.
First, it's a factory. Half of the weapons that you have are made in there.
Yeah, and half of our memories are in there. But listen, Snowflake, here's the thing. You can get all those back. Snowflake, you were just threatening to kill us, dude. Yeah. Get off my bed!
Fun. No.
Get off my bed! Dude, plus, all your stuff is right here. You have another laser. See it right there?
That's not another laser.
Oh, wait. You put all your stuff in here. There's extra parts in there. Yeah, exactly. Listen, Snowflake, I'm not gonna stop being your friend, but you just can't be doing this, alright, bro?
Alright,
calm down. Hey. I actually got you a present.
What is it?
Stay there. Thank you.
What are you looking at, blueberry?
I'm not even looking at you, so I'm not even looking at I'm looking at the slushy.
What is this? Back out of here, cute! Yo, what is it?
See how there's nothing in there? Hey, calm down. Huh. You know why there's nothing in there? Your real present.
What is it? Raspberry.
55. Are you always in a bad mood?
No. I'm not.
I've been with y'all. When the watcher was watching.
Yes, I have. You've been gone.
Yeah, no. He actually fought the watcher with us.
Yeah, but he was wearing a different shirt. Maybe multiple of them.
Well, I have different shirts.
Dude, he's fought the watcher with us. He's heard the watcher.
Yeah. No, come here. Think about it. The watcher was wearing a black coat, and then when he disappeared, he was wearing a white coat. How does that make sense to you?
Dude, he is not the watcher. We've known Jake for like 15 years of our lives. Not even 15. It was like 50,000. Listen, dude, we know him.
If he's the watcher, I'm gonna be looking at you with the face of I told you so.
Okay. Why aren't we fighting the watcher with him?
He was wearing a black coat.
No, he wasn't.
He did sound different.
No, he didn't. The watcher was on top of us while we were right there. He literally saw the watcher.
I'm not gonna trust him. I'm not gonna trust him until the watcher.
Snowflake, I'm giving you all these presents, dude. Listen, I'm trying to help you out, but you're just freaking out over something that's already done, dude.
Come here. Look at.
If he was the watcher, wouldn't he be burnt?
Wait, so think about it. Why is he like hunting down us only? You, me, and Gingy. Or Ginger. Oh, I don't know. I'm confused about the names, but why is he only hunting down us, huh? Why is he only hunting us?
Good point, but I mean, I trust him.
He could be hunting down Santa.
I don't know. Cause the watcher was right there talking to me, saying how he's gonna kill us, and how he was gonna target you.
Yeah, see? Does that make you a little bit suspicious?
You still have that scratch on your foot?
Yes.
That's the way of targeting you. He was not a wolf. It was the watcher.
I'm still gonna be suspicious that he was only targeting us, and I'm gonna be a little suspicious of him.
Here, I'm gonna tell him to go get us some berries. If the watcher comes, then he's the watcher.
Okay.
Hey, Jake!
Hey, Blueberry, I mean Jake.
Huh?
Can you go get us some berries?
Yeah.
Sure.
Hey, Blueberry. I wonder if he's gonna go get some
rabbits. No, don't call Jake a blueberry. Why? Don't call Jake a blueberry, dude. Come on, dude.
What was that?
I'm done. You know.
What was that?
It was his rocket ship that he built.
when he built that.
Oh, he built it while you were not looking.
Well, anyways, if the watcher comes, then I'm gonna.
Also,
I'm still gonna be sus. But if it doesn't, then I'm still gonna be sus. What if he's playing? What?
Can you not be rude to the members of the, you know, our group? I mean,
the only reason why I'm being rude to him is because I'm suspicious of him being it.
I mean, you were being rude to Genji and me, or not Genji? No, sorry, Genji. Well, yeah, actually, for.
I was sad when Genji get out of here.
But yeah.
And also, I'm kind of mad at you because you crashed the car into my freaking place, and that's
why. I'm sorry. Listen, dude, you told me to.
What? I said.
Just sit here and wait for him.
Cool, Billy.
Barry. Slap Barry, my favorite. They like it. Ooh, another Slapberry. Slapberry. Another berry. Another one.
Come in! Come in!
Well, if there's berries in there, I'm there.
I mean, this was really good.
Away from me.
Why are you throwing berries at me? I thought we were a father and son duo.
No.
I see it inside of you, Jake.
No.
I see the killer in you. I know you want to kill your friends.
I don't
want to
kill my friends.
Come on. You already know you want to kill Snowflake.
No. He might be an old man, always angry, but no.
What did Grandpa Krampus tell you?
I don't care about Grandpa Krampus. He was so rude.
So what? Your grandpa is super mad at you for saving that gingerbread, because you always have to be the hero. What happened to carrying on the family freaking tradition? You gotta carry on the tradition. You can't just be a little scaredy cat and kill your freaking.
Kill him.
I knew you had it inside of you.
You're a killer.
You had it inside of you.
No.
If I'm killing anyone, it's you.
No. No. You can't kill your pops. You don't have to. You don't have nothing to do it with because you're such a weak little baby. You're a punk. How are you gonna get through life if you're just like it? You wanna listen to that old man's lies? You can't get through life.
Oh, you can.
Sure, you can. Not if you're a punk about it.
You're just a mean old man.
Who I am? I'm a mean old man?
Yeah.
Look at you. Young and proud, aren't you?
Every time I'm near you, I hear those damn whispers. All you are is just stupid, mean old man.
Come closer. Come closer, alright?
No.
You'll follow all my commands.
I'll follow your commands.
You'll be just like me.
I'll be like you.
You will kill your friends.
I'll kill those dwarves.
You'll smash one with the car.
I'll kill one with the car.
You'll stab one right and chop off their head.
I'll kill the old man and chop off his head.
You will do everything I say.
I'll do everything you say.
I love you, son.
you go for that unworthy, ugly old man, saggy cheeks, and I'll go for the red and white one. Understood?
I like this new you, Jake. I like this new you. Let's go, mate.
God, I hate that buttermilk, freaking blueberry, ugly candy cane ripoff.
Hey, mate.
Yes. Yes, you ugly British freaking candy cane.
What you call me?
What type of elf are you supposed to be?
When you said that, now you messed up. This is the last day of your life.
I got the berries.
Oh, it's Jake. Was that snowflake?
After this, we can go watch the kangaroo competition.
Charge off!
Come on, Mike. Charge off! Maybe we can have some all that stuff, you know? Need some beer?
Not right, you're an old man. You're making some random dad jokes.
We're friends. Don't you want my berries?
Boom! Yeah. Come on. Let's finish this song.
Distraction. If you're using 90% of your brain, so you see that coming.
You're not even using 1% of your eyes, old man.
I'm not even using 2% of my devices.
The Green Reaper himself used this. Hold him down.
That music doesn't help. That music doesn't stop me.
Stop! Stop that!
It was
hurry, get him, get him!
I was distracting him. Where is he? I thought he was just down. I shot him like 5 times.
I shot him in the foot!
Shot him like, again, at 5 times.
Boom! Shot him in the foot! He's down! Put him down, hold him down, hold him down.
Just to keep him down.
There. I got him. Ow! Jake, come on. Remember that time when we baked cookies and we,
listen,
you bit into one?
You have like 20, you have 10 minutes before I kill him right now, I'm sorry.
Jake,
remember
when we make cookies and you bit that gingerbread's head off and then he said, hey, Gingy.
You know, I'm a gingerbread here.
You know, and then you said, hey, Ginger, look, it's, I did it on accident, and then you guys all started laughing, and then we took you on that trip, and then we just freaking peed all over the place, and we tricked Snowflake
that
was, we tricked freaking Snowflake that it was some green flavor snow cone, but it was actually pee. Remember that?
And we were
all
laughing. Okay, I should probably. Okay, you have like 5 minutes left.
I'd rather get end off.
No.
Shut up.
Listen.
Okay, now make that 3 minutes.
Jake.
Make it 1 minute if he keeps staring at me.
Jake. Listen.
What?
You're my friend, and I won't make anything change like that.
1 minute.
Come on, remember.
One minute left.
Remember for me.
50 seconds left.
No.
30. You gotta hurry up before I finish him off.
Well, that doesn't
20,
work.
19,
I have a mask on.
18, 17, 16. No, rip that mask off. 13, 12.
Remember
11,
everything
10,
that we've been
9,
through.
9, 8, 7,
and 2.
6,
and 3, 2, 1.
2, 1.
Where am I?
Okay.
Jake, remember me?
I didn't kill you.
Yeah.
Also,
who's this?
It's Ginger.
What am I wearing?
So ugly. What if I said something else?
Oh, he probably knows. He'll probably figure out.
I mean, I'm kind of mad. I'm kind of mad at the fact that you just said. I remember that he ate a gingerbread's head off.
Dude, you were laughing at it. We were like 10.
Yeah, but now it's kind of. Now I'm a gingerbread, and now I'm kind of afraid of you when you're in your hypnotized form because you could ate me.
Dude,
but
Ow! What did I do?
You made me shoot it off, okay?
You shot the button.
Yeah, because. Yes.
You know I could just dig my finger more deeper?
I can end you right now.
Yeah, we actually kind of did injure your foot.
You made us. And plus, again, you just threw that electric shock.
I wasn't even in control when you guys shot me.
Okay, stop talking about it.
Okay, we're stop shooting him. Are you? Stuff. Okay, what is up with you and Snowflake not being true friends? Come
okay,
on,
listen,
dude.
Even... That wasn't even him, and he was trying to hurt us.
Dude.
And clearly, I came in at the right time, if you ask me.
Yeah, but why do you want to kill him?
He
saved your life.
Yeah, but... One more... Hey, why is he falling off? Hey, get back here.
Ow, I'm not even doing anything!
He's your friend, dude!
I know, but he was just evil like 5 seconds ago, and...
Doesn't mean I'm evil now!
I mean, yeah, but stop crawling off like that.
I'm not even crawling off, I'm looking off the edge!
Stay right here. Okay, if you keep moving, I'm gonna kill you.
You know what? I'm done. I'm done. I'm really done. Listen... You and Snowflake can move on with your own lives. I'm done with you treating all of our friends like they're just a piece of an item. Like
hey,
you can just shoot
all,
them and kill them.
First of all, He was just evil like 5 seconds ago.
Yeah, that doesn't make him evil now.
No. Who knows? Who knows if he's pretending? He was just trying to crawl away earlier.
And yeah, I just looked off the edge.
Looking off the edge, looking for something down there.
I always look off the edge.
Actually, he no, does. Remember when him and Vic would come up here and look?
So what? He could be evil. Like, he could have just, like, flew away or something.
Dude,
if I would have flew away, I would have flew away already. If I was evil.
If you ask me, I don't even know how you even got shot and injured. You have armor on. Like, seriously, you have armor on. How did you even get shoot down?
I don't know.
Well, listen.
Oh, my.
As long as you're not evil.
Listen. Listen.
I know what happened. I think we should just. I know how I got hypnotized.
I think we should
Shut up and let him talk. Jesus Christ.
I think we should just go our separate ways. I mean, obviously you want to kill Jake. What is up with everyone wanting to kill Jake?
He's really suspicious sometimes. I mean, now that I heard that there's multiple watches, who knows?
He's not a watcher, man.
What are you doing?
He's looking at the sword. It is pretty cool.
Listen, dude. Annoying. Stop.
How can you not trust your friend after you guys been through for 15 years? Bro literally saved you.
He was just hypnotized.
Yeah, you and Snowflake, you know what? I'm done. You guys can, Jake, if you want, you can stay with them or you can stay with me. I'm done with this friendship.
Hey, wait. Snowflake isn't here to say anything about this. Who knows if he.
Yeah, I know Snowflake's gonna choose your side because he believes that he's the Watcher too. He's not a bad guy.
Wasn't he just fighting over there? Save y'all.
You and Snowflake can go on your separate ways.
You talk about Snowflake with this. I'm just one person that doesn't trust him right now.
He's your friend. How can you not trust him after everything you guys been through? He saved you and brought you to the North Pole.
I don't trust him, okay?
You have trust issues, man.
I wouldn't even been here. I would have wished... Listen, if he wouldn't have came, I would have been happy being killed. I wish I wasn't even made, you know? Because if that stupid chef didn't make me, I would have actually just jumped off, actually, if he didn't save me anyways. And if that old man, ugly chef thing wasn't torturing me in my home, oh, maybe I would have jumped off. Still, I wish you never saved me. I wish I was never made. No. I'm out.
Kind of feel sorry for him, but,
Yeah.
At least you're not getting threatened to be killed and, you know.
Yo! Can you hear me? Through their headphones?
Snowflake?
Yes. I defeated the British guy.
I'm really hard to kill. Right now.
What happened?
It turns out Ginger was just had a smiling. He was just smiling for nothing.
Ginger, wait, he came back. What?
He said how he doesn't want to. He wished he was never made.
Dang.
And he wished how he was never saved, and he has trust issues, and how he doesn't know who to trust now. Because of
Krampus. He can't trust nobody after Krampus. He can't trust anybody.
So
you want to go back to the North Pole?
Well, me and Jake decided that we should separate.
What? Like, all of us, or just...
You can choose who you want to be with. Ginger, or me and Jake. Because, honestly...
I don't pick Ginger, because he... Again, he has trust issues. Probably wouldn't trust me.
He said that he just doesn't. He said that he really just wants to. I'm sorry. I can't.
I don't want to be with Ginger. I would say yeah.
I miss our old selves, dude. I just want us to be back to where we were, freaking flying the freaking just through.
Yeah, but
and just flying the sleigh, stealing the sleigh, and now there's nothing else to do. I just wish I could frick.
Hold on, I'm coming over. Actually, I found some armor. Hold on, I'm coming over. You see me in the sky?
Yeah.
Slowly come down.
Wow, you're wearing the same thing that freaking Ginger was wearing. Great.
Ugh, now I want to take off this vest now. It was the only thing.
Did you just find it on the ground?
Yeah.
Yep, Ginger threw it on the ground.
Thank you. No wonder why it smells like gingerbread in here.
Smells good, doesn't it?
Hey, what happened to Jake?
I want it to be old. I want us to be little kids again. You know,
Well, there's one thing that can make everything go back to normal. One of the things. If my science that was built, then almost everything would go back to normal.
Not everything's about your science lab, dude.
It mostly all started by, the Watcher. All because of him.
I just want everything to be back to normal. I don't want nothing to be like this anymore. I honestly, I feel like the more you grow, the more you just think that life is just pointless. I mean, what's the whole point of living it if you're just gonna die eventually? I mean, why do you even try to make the best of your life? There's no point.
Well, first, there's like a bunch of points and more things you can look for in the sky, on Earth, and where else. We always come around. We're supposed to be joyful.
I just want to be a kid again. But there's no way to go back. And I want everyone to stop wanting to kill each other. Everyone's threatening to kill one person, and that's Jake. Like, what's wrong with Jake?
What? Yeah, he's what about me? They are also trying to kill me.
Because you're threatening to kill them.
Well, Jake, I didn't threaten to kill him. I said I would kill him if he kept saying
this. Actually, that is kind of still threatening to kill.
Okay, listen, I was just doing it as a friendly threat. Not as a, I'm gonna kill you, or, like, I'm gonna literally kill you.
Ginger wants to kill him, and I don't know. Why does everyone...
Well, at least I didn't shoot him, right? At least I didn't, like, shoot him a bunch of times.
You kind of shot me and him.
Wait, I didn't shoot you.
Yeah, you did. You said that you'll kill me, like, 15 times.
Well, listen.
Because no one cares about this friendship. People always care about themselves. No one cares about their friendships.
Wait, we're supposed to be jolly, we're elves.
Jolly? Yeah, saying, like, killing people, is that jolly?
Well, first, you kind of deserve it, because you literally blew up the only thing that I had.
The only thing that you had? Huh?
The only thing
I had. That's the only thing you have! Look in your face, what else do you have? What else do you have, Snowflake? You're an idiot! Stop talking to me actually. And just go back home.
I don't have a home.
Well, then screw you then.
Well, actually, I have to come with you, actually. You know that, right? Because I live here, too. Now.
Then I'm sleeping in the hospital.
Wait, you're not allowed to go in there unless you're really injured.
Shut up. Go back.
No. If you didn't know, I have to use this computer.
Then I'll go back to my bed.
Well, then I'm going back to you.
You don't even care about me. All you care about is your stupid lab.
You said that again.
Just leave me alone, Snowflake.
No.
Well, why?
What are friends for?
At this point, I don't even know who are my friends.
at this point, you caused it on yourself. Not today, out. Oh, come on.
Just get out.
No. I'm just telling you, you caused it all.
You think it's gonna make me feel any better?
Who said I am? You ruined my life, pretty much.
Okay, yeah, Ginger's thanks a lot. Thanks a lot, real friend. I'm going
in
to
Jake's second. Life, you send him off to get berries. It's your fault. All your fault. Well, screw you. So glad. You okay?
Oh my goodness.
Listen, you didn't ruin my life. You pretty much started it. Okay? And I didn't mean to go all rough on you and all that. Jake, I was just really mad about everything you destroyed. We can see you. Get up here.
Listen, I'm sorry, too. I'm sorry for blowing up your factory, and I'm sorry for, attacking
pretty
you.
Pretty much sending him, mostly you send him off to get berries.
I have to go one thing to say. The Watcher, he's my...
You're the Watcher?
No.
What is with you hitting people?
He's my dad.
I'm about to push you off.
Wait, what? He's your what? He's your what? He's what?
I had another reason for this. I don't know.
No.
Stand still.
Get away
I need
from
take some
that.
DNA.
No.
I got some of the Watcher's
no.
DNA. Too bad.
No.
I got a sample of it. Yep, he's not wrong. They all match. He has the same blood.
You... are the Watcher's son, and you never told us?
Yeah.
I told you pretty much everything. And you didn't tell me? Or him.
Or threatened to kill me if I would tell y'all.
What? You could have just told us that. We could probably beat him.
Dude, if you... I mean, do you know what the Watcher's gonna do next? If he's your dad, you can predict it. You can predict him. Well, I get that you guys are sorry. But, Snowflake, you are right. We wouldn't have been splitting up if it wasn't for me. I mean, I was the one who told you guys that we should go our separate ways, and I started telling you guys about the Watcher, and then I saw him, we all started fighting him, when we should have just... and said nothing about it. And honestly, you know what? If the Watcher is putting us through this much pain, I say we should kill him.
Oh. Yeah.
Right. It's another war, but this time a little smaller. We gotta attack him when he doesn't expect it. If
Well, but actually, didn't you say he was dead?
He's not. If he hypnotized Jake, then how can he be?
I saw him come out of the fire, I'm telling you.
No, he didn't come out of the fire.
Like
not from the front door.
Yeah, but he started fighting.
Listen, let's sneak attack him. He has to be going back for revenge. One time, when I was talking to him, he said how he was the second elf that ran away. So this must mean one thing: he's going back for revenge on his brother. That's why he tried hypnotizing Jake, because if he hypnotized Jake, it can help him get to the spot.
What?
And be careful with that scythe, man.
Well, I was trying to give you a haircut there. Better haircut.
So, you guys are down for the plan?
Yep.
Yep.
Okay, hold on. I gotta go.
Should we find our reindeers?
I got some things.
With the reindeers?
Little reindeers?
Yeah, we have little reindeers, remember?
Oh, Santa in here. Guys, I got my stuff!
What? Huh?
See it? Look. Watch this. Watch how it is against the hoverboards.
Whoa.
Alright, now look at this.
What is that?
Something that I will use against him that will possibly kill him. Like this.
Well, I got this. Watch him. Yeah, if you do that. Try hitting me.
See, it broke it.
No, I didn't. Like, it was like 5 seconds of it.
Alright, guys. Let's go find this watcher. Where's Jake?
I'm coming!
Let's go. Let's go, guys. In 3, 2, 1, fly! Finally. All along. I'm only one step ahead. Idiots.
Wait.
Did you hear that?
Is Christian here? Or is he gone?
Nah, he's gone. He has a teleporter on his teleport.
Oh. Okay, well, let's turn around.
Elijah's mom, good morning. Don't we have to go to church?
Yeah. Oh, no. I don't think so. I think they're closed today. For today.
It's Sunday, though.
I know, but it's because something happened there.
What's up, party animal?
I don't know.
Plus, we're almost at the end of this last semester, so.
Alright, well, I only was able to rent it for like one night, so let's just go home.
Hey, yeah. Hold on, wait, let's take
guys,
all the food in the fridge.
Do you guys... Oh, yeah.
You got your
date
here, right?
Yeah, I got it all.
I got my boxing match today.
Shoot, plus, it's almost our graduation.
Yeah. That's
so.
I'm breaking all the laws here. Watch you on a dirt bike. There's no laws on this game.
Man, it feels good being in the breeze, you know? Okay, we're back at the house.
Yes! Set off the cannons! These cannons aren't good enough.
Hey, yo, what's
I gotta use something better.
Oh my god.
Yo!
Hey!
Wait, what? Where's the watcher?
Alright. It's you, Gingy.
Wait.
Injured.
Stop.
Wait,
okay,
sure.
First of all, it's Ginger, not
Ginger. Hold on, son. Listen, remember the deal we made? You gotta accept it.
Yeah.
I do.
Kill your friends.
Oh, no!
Okay.
Yeah,
she did. I trust. I don't know why. Yeah, I did that, but.
So, you're a liar, huh? You know what Santa says about liars? You better not pout. You better not cry. You better not lie. I'm telling you why. Santa's
lying
to me.
Over here.
No, stop! I'm a cookie with gingerbread. I'm gonna burn you like your little wife.
Get in! Ginger,
Slide.
Get in! Ginger! Ginger, up here, come on, up here! Hurry, come
Come in!
Close the door!
Get him out of Santa's office! Lock the door!
How do you get down
the-
This will defend the door. Incoming call from Christian.
Ginger, I'm sorry about what happened yesterday. Wait, what is going on? Why do I hear Jake saying run, guys?
We're kind of in a situation.
I'm on my way.
Kill him.
I'ma disable his sword.
Get out of here.
Guys, go out the way. I'ma disable his sword.
Santa Claus is coming to town. Love that one. He sees you when you're sleeping. Come on, sing along, you're out. He knows when you're awake. He knows when you are bad or good. So be good with, for goodness sake. Oh, you better watch out. You better not pout. You better not cry. I'm telling you why. Because the Watcher is here to bring your Santa Claus to hell.
To show up to the party.
How's the manhunt for me going?
It just got better.
Oh, you want to use swords in the fight, huh? Looks like someone's a little baby. What are you gonna do? Throw more airstrikes down and ruin our lives? Where are you?
I don't need airstrikes. And also.
It's Ginger.
Why did I try this to Santa Claus? This is not supposed to have fun. I just made those two fly.
My back.
Guys,
it's
a bit of a problem.
Okay,
no!
Okay.
Guys, the
road's
open!
I don't even know where
guys, the road's open over here!
What's this? I have no idea.
The road's open over here!
Yo!
Go!
Snowflake found us out of the road!
Oh, you forgot about your poor little gingerbread.
Ginger, go back to the toy making place! Ginger!
What's up?
No!
Can you see it? Open up!
Get away!
Knock! Boom! Ginger, in here! Guys, in here!
I'm in here!
In here, guys, hurry!
Oh!
Oh, you took me to my favorite place. The place I needed to be. The room.
Oh, so is it just called the room, or is just that a hypothetical question?
My grandfather's apprentice.
Oh, wow, your grandfather was a demon?
Not just a demon. But you unleashed the power of my grandfather.
You said grandfather.
Get out of here! Why do you have to come in and ruin my friendship and my life?
You wanna know something?
Sure, lay it on.
Untrained. Skilled. You're not worthy.
You forgot.
What is that?
Unstoppable.
What the heck?
Why we're walking so dramatic. Okay.
Hey, the watcher. Hey, the watcher. Unlike you, I have friends.
Tommy, when to shoot it, boss? Whoa, wait, hold on.
You'll never catch me.
No, wait,
of course, this is a scary way out, huh? Are you, how am I the unskilled, unworthy, untrained one if you're just running away? Come on, let's see what you got. No, boss! No!
Sorry.
No, get out of here, get out of here!
Why are there two fishies right there?
You're fucked, that is.
Oh, where'd he go?
What else there?
Good thing I got something.
What do I do?
No, you're gonna die today.
Stay still.
Yes.
Oh yes.
There he goes.
You kill me.
We did it. That was an easy one. Oh my goodness, this man always comes back.
I survived the car crash.
Oh,
what do you think of playing?
Oh, I don't want to roll.
I'm gonna burn you and then jump you into
the house. Stop it! Stop it! Are you like a dragon or something? Or like a
rhino?
Hey, come right here.
Wow.
Here's a prison drop off.
Wait.
You just shot your old friend.
I promise you, it's a present.
It's a present.
Well, it's your new Tesla. Sit there, sit there. Go right here. Go right here. It's your new Tesla.
No,
go right. Okay, fine. Come on, let's stand right here.
They're right here!
Right now!
Come on! Come on!
You're done, buddy!
Ah! Oh! Get him!
Hey.
Ah! Get him! Come on!
Oh, he's gone. Okay, good.
No, he's chasing us! He's chasing us! He's running!
Get on,
get on. Oh, yeah. Okay. How the heck? Heck,
I'm headed to my cabin. It's very peaceful.
He can't get in the car!
Stop!
Monkey is not clean.
What's up?
I don't care. Monkey is
clean.
You know what you just did to your own son? You know what you just did to your own son?
I like the smell of something.
You wanna know what it is?
You really wanna know what it is?
I wanna know nothing about you!
It's fear.
I don't have no fear. I don't fear you anymore. I'm not scared of you, Watcher. Of course, you cowered away. That's what you always do. If you're really not scared, then why wouldn't you fight? Come on.
Hold on.
Huh?
No! He's fair.
Fair?
Yeah.
I want to kill you because that's how you ruin everything in my life!
You're not gonna kill me, are you?
You a coward?
You know something.
Are you a coward? You sure you want to do that?
I guess I'm gonna show you true power.
Like the form? I didn't know I had this super form. I had a yellow one, but now I have a blue one.
How do you like my new form?
It looks a little trash.
Like Santa?
That made no sense because at least I can he can jump from building to building. You can't do crap except running away.
And I can at least I
wait,
look
Ginger.
Like Ginger.
Oh,
yeah. Wow, you were talking about elbows.
Let's take this inside. Come on, old man. Crap, it's getting nighttime already.
Oh, the dark is from
here. The lines are going off.
We can't let Santa know this.
Where are you guys?
Like this. Oh. Then we won't have enough. Like, oh no. Oh.
He killed you.
I see
Get me out of here.
I can't see him. Oh, come on, the film is not working.
messed up.
Wait, yo, is this a yo, why are you burnt, man?
Oh, he shot me. Fire.
Oh, Jake! Oh, Jake, don't kill me! Don't kill me! Yo, Jake! Yo, you guys like my new super form?
Yeah,
bro,
I'm kinda injured in the leg.
Go.
I got a
big one. Look out!
You go fight him, I'll help.
Okay, fine, then I'll fight him.
Okay, then I'll go. Don't worry, I'll
come. Come on.
Okay, stop firing.
I'll shoot him. Come on, start fighting. Let's go, boys.
How are you?
Yeah.
You're really sloppy.
Hold on, let me go make a light.
Even in your ninja form. What are you gonna do?
You know what I wanna call this?
Don't
the Nexus form.
Go play Fortnite.
Yo!
Okay. Look outside.
Okay.
See what I did?
I will destroy this planet.
Mm-hmm.
Yo, they're on the roof.
Pathetic.
Guys, give me a second.
Crispy treat. Oh. I have the high ground, Ginger. I have
tornadoes!
The
destroy them!
Yeah, tornadoes for me!
What the fuck?
You see what my power can do? I can destroy you in a snap of a finger! Ginger! This power is taking control! My power is getting out of hand! It's raining fires!
Shoot me!
What?
Oh my god!
My
power!
Not me!
How is it?
Someone help! My power is taking the best of me!
I'm helping!
Oh,
where are you?
I'm pulling you down!
I gotta finish it.
Me.
Come on! You scared of something? Fight me!
Come on!
Let's see what you got! Come on, let's go inside, baby!
Okay.
Huh? No!
Okay.
Run, tornado! They're forming everywhere!
You're the one that caused the natural disasters before.
Let's finish this. I'll finish you! In one piece!
Can I see that in the distance? No!
Why do you do this?
Santa didn't want me because of you guys. Because of you guys. Santa didn't want me.
All you wanted it was to be loved. No. That's all you wanted. Why didn't you just tell anybody?
What the chaos?
No! Come back!
Where is he? I'm gonna beat him up.
Come back! Where are you? Guys, stop! Guys, you gotta get out of here! Get a hoverboard! We gotta get out of here! Get a hoverboard! We gotta get out of here! Guys! Jake, hop on the hoverboard! Hurry! Jake, come on! Hop on the hoverboard!
He's taking me!
No, he's not! He's nowhere here! Come on, let's go! Come on! Come on, go! Hop on! We gotta get out of here! Guys, go!
Oh, guys?
Guys, over here, on this mountain! Guys, into my place!
Okay.
Go! Where are you guys?
Go to my store! Go to my store!
Alright, I'm going.
I didn't know I can do all this with such powers.
Why would you do this?
I didn't know, Ginger.
Oh my gosh. Well, the only thing I think I can really do is light a fire.
He said how all he wanted was just for Santa to love him.
Snap out of it.
I can't. This form only. It's only if I want to.
What is that in the middle of the tornadoes?
Guys, you guys want to see me set a fire for no reason?
No! What happens if it bursts and all that?
I gotta go find the watcher.
No.
Stay here. No, stay here. Stay here. He's good inside. Go in my store. Go in it real quick.
Fire. No! Ooh, that burned.
Go in my store real quick. Just go. Get in there. Go.
Don't die or anything.
Come on, Ginger. Go in. Ginger, go in. Just go in.
Don't do this. Ow.
No, please.
Go.
Don't go.
Okay. Yeah,
don't
that
go.
Doesn't really hurt me. I'm just
lock.
Oh no, no.
Watcher. Watcher. Watcher.
What do you want?
I know there's a good side in you. You gotta snap out of it, man. This isn't you.
Don't you see what I have done?
Look, you didn't do this. I did. Watcher, there's good in you. You just gotta follow the hope of Christmas. You gotta follow everything. I know you won't like this, but you gotta follow God, man. He's the only way that can get you out of this. If all of our elves can follow God, then you can too. There's elf in you, bro. You're not evil. You're an elf. Trust me. How are we gonna stop this? We gotta work together.
The only way to stop this is if I die.
No. You can't do that.
I believe in everything. Thank you. I believe in Christ and all else. Now, take me to paradise.
No!
Christian, help us! Your shop is on fire! Christian, we're in the house! It's burning!
Guys, we're done. Grab my hand. Guys, over here. Down here, right here. Guys, over here.
Get out the house.
In here, guys. In here. Jake, over here. Over here. Grab my hand. I know Snowflake couldn't be here right now, but I'm pretty sure he's fine. Listen, I love you guys.
Where are we going now?
Next spot, I guess is heaven. No, we can't get out of here. There's no way. Well, guys,
Guys, it's getting closer.
I love you guys. All right, guys.
It's good. Guys, let's hold hands. I love you, Christian.
I love you too. All right, guys.
Whoa, what is that? You think I'm gonna let you die like that? Y'all thought I was gonna lift. Whoa, boy. Y'all thought I was
gonna lift. Don't you have something to drill us out of here like this wall? Oh!
Yes!
Oh. Come on! Alright, guys, there's only one way. Grab our. Grab each other's hands.
Do y'all think I was gonna let y'all die?
Guys, grab my hand. Grab my hand.
Okay, come here. Come here.
Alright. Everyone? Wish for super speed, all right? So I can, or wish just for me to, okay. You know.
Go in a circle.
We gotta restart. Let's do this together. Grab my hands.
Guys, okay. Why do I got a bad feeling about this?
All right, you guys ready?
You don't open up.
Three.
I'm ready.
Two. Wait. One. Rebuild.
Yo, wait,
guys, I'm getting a call. I'm getting a call, guys. Stop.
Oh. Huh? Okay.
Hello? Christian, the village is ready? Okay, they're done building it.
Okay,
remember when he had to sleep in here for like 5 days?
Yeah.
Guys, I'm almost done with the wizard quest 2.
Guys.
Whoa.
Is that my shop?
My new factory!
Guys, look at this! This is so cool!
Oh, is that a cat?
Factory bag!
Oh! Yo! I'm gonna sit alone.
Oh my god.
This is safe. This
is so cool. Oh my god. Your shop! Snowflake shop! Look at it!
It's all back.
Oh my god! Look how cool! I'm surprised. Why do we need to find this while we're like exploring? Oh my god!
No,
oh,
it's just like a normal.
Yo, look! It's a helicopter.
Hey, they rebuilt the North Pole. Got rebuilt.
That is a plane.
Whoa, guys! Come on, check out the North Pole.
Whoa,
guys, we're not going in yet. Do not go in yet till we get the whole crew.
Okay. Everyone.
Okay, 3, 2, 1. Oh, nothing changed. But, yeah.
It looks kind of the same.
Whoa! Okay, this has changed. Let's check up here. Nothing changed. Let's go check out. Whoa. Guys, let's go check out Santa's rooftop.
Oh my gosh, it's a new space. Yo, what the?
Hey guys.
What are these statues?
Whoa. The watcher. Guys, look, the watcher!
Yo! And stick this up, huh?
No, this is insane.
What happened? What happened where I was gone?
I miss him, but...
What happened when I was
gone? I remember when your shop burnt down.
Yeah, well...
Alright, you guys wanna go look through Santa's diary? Yeah.
Star burns in the darkness, shines with the promise, Emmanuel. One child born in the stillness, living within us, Emmanuel. We're singing. Let there be peace, singing, oh.
all you guys are tired from making the toys for the next Christmas, but since we are all, since I am all done with the sleigh, and that we just delivered all 8 billion presents! Woo!
Yeah!
So, I am glad to say this, elves. Let's hope nothing happens this year, because, drum roll please! This Christmas was successful! Yeah!
Did the party start?
God, it's ice!
I'm trying to see. What are you guys doing?
Let's go! Hey guys, Jacob here, and I just wanted to tell you that there's going to be a 2-time event for Elf on the Shelf, for Elf on the Shelf 4, and I'm happy to announce there will be a 4 and a 5, with 2 parts being like Avengers Infinity War and Endgame. I'm going to show you the release dates right now. Let's show you. Boom, that's for part 1, 2025, January 1st of the 10th. Then we also got part 2 coming out on 2025 of October 31st. That's second part. So I hope you guys enjoyed this movie. It's been a blast filming this, and we'll see you in the credits of Elf on the Shelf 4. So stay tuned for spinoffs and a lot of other things. Anyways, peace.